You love local art, you're going to want to take a trip over to downtown Brownsville.
That's because the city is expanding their mural project with the help of a Mexican muralist. Sofia Castellanos was chosen as the second artist to participate in the project. She will be collaborating with Roca at Brownsville Performing Arts Academy and UTRGV students. Castellanos is originally from Mexico City, and she says she is thankful to be able to bring her art to downtown Brownsville.
Mural is about community, it's about like bringing people together, about sharing what you know and let people helping you and learn from them. So in this particular moment, I'm really excited because I think what we're doing here is very pretty, and I hope you guys like it.
Castellanos and the rest of the artists will be painting for the rest of the week and invite you to come see them in action. You can find them on 11th Street across from the George Ramirez Performing Arts Academy.
That is really cool. I'm always so mind blown at just how I can't draw anything even on a piece of paper. But the fact that they can just take something and just put it onto it, I mean, it's just beautiful. It's such talent.
I wish I had that talent.
Yeah, and it also has such great meaning to all the murals around the city. So it's good to go check them out.
Absolutely.